First period, Wings turn it over. David Legwand finds Patrick Hornquist, his 21st of the year, breaks the seal on the scoring in this one, but Detroit quickly counters. It's Drew Miller that nets his 13th just 13 seconds later, and we were all square at a goal apiece. Later in that opening period, Nashville on the power play, they cash in when Sergei finds brother Andre for his 14th of the year. Nashville up top at 2-1. They have that power play again in the third period, and it's Sergei again, a giver for Andre, who won times for a second of the night. 35 saves for Pecorine.